What I liked is that hands-on thing, which normally we don't do in the curriculum. We are mostly spending time on theory and then doing some mundane practicals. So here we were doing variety of practicals, touching different aspects of physics, mechanics, electrical engineering and so on. So that way I really liked it.